Hey, welcome to Fabulous Friday at the Friendly Real Estate Group. My name's Jeff Ragan. I'm the owner and broker. I want to welcome you to my YouTube channel. This week's topic is about, should I rent or should I buy? I want to share an interesting experience with you because this has been a very interesting week. So let's get started right now. Hey, thanks again for visiting my YouTube channel, and as always, I want to thank my loyal subscribers, those of you that have been subscribed and watching some of my videos. I know I'm a crazy old guy, I'm probably lost my mind, but anyway, I appreciate that you are loyal and you watch my videos. And to those that are maybe watching for the first time, hey, give some serious thought to hitting that old subscribe button, maybe even smash the thumbs up button. And don't forget to ring the bell, because that'll notify you every Friday when I make a new video. My topics are always revolving around living in Tallahassee, Florida. So just a real quick history. I deal with people that are moving here from out of state. I deal with people who live within our city and are looking to move around, or even people from South Florida that are moving north. So if that kind of describes you, then pay attention to my YouTube channel. Watch some of the other videos, because I talk a lot about the various benefits of living in Tallahassee, Florida, as well as some of the downsides too. So this week I was going to talk about rent or buy, which is better. It's interesting times we're living in. This video is being made at a time when the markets are screaming hot, the real estate markets are. This is June of 2021. And it's no secret that it's a seller's market. There's way more buyers than there are sellers. And so house prices have just skyrocketed. I saw a little news clip on CNBC this morning, and they mentioned that we're realizing double digits. I'm too old to remember the exact details, and I'm not really into statistics or showing you all kinds of charts on my videos. But I want to say that people are realizing 20% or more in the value of their homes going up, and since last year during when this pandemic began. So that's really good for sellers, because it gives them a larger amount of equity on their home, right? Well, here's what happened. This week I've been trying to help a friend of mine who owns a rental home, and it's a nice home. It's an 1,840 square foot home. His name's Stanley, and he's asked me to help find a tenant. I'm not a property manager by no means, but because I have access to the MLS, I'm a real estate broker, I own this company, I can help him by screening tenants, doing credit reports and things like that to help find a good potential tenant. Here's what surprised me, and this is why this week's video is about rent versus buy. I had upwards of, now I'll tell you a little bit about the house here. It's a 3-2, it's 1,840 square feet. It's renting for $1,900 per month. So, and it's in a nice area of Tallahassee, Florida. It sits well, it shows nicely. The home is not all that old. It was built in the early 1990s. And so the home basically, when I put it on the MLS, it gets scattered to all the different platforms, like realtor.com, apartments.com, and all over the place. So anyway, long story made short, I got in a week's time, just in this last week, since my last week's video, I put this up, and I've had 19 inquiries, which is pretty good. I was pretty pleased to see that. And 5 applicants, so people that will actually apply to lease the home. So, but what surprised me is the number of applicants, or people I should say that I talked to, and the applicants as well, that have sold their homes or are in the process of selling their home and now want to rent. So that initiated the question, why would you think about renting when you've already been a homeowner? I mean, we all probably have the common idea that probably owning is always better than renting, right? Well, the logic in their thinking was interesting, but I'm kind of questioning it a little bit. Like, for example, one person, I had a couple people from Georgia that are selling their homes and moving to Tallahassee, and all of them were job relocations, or maybe one was even a gentleman from Indiana that was moving here. His son is in the FSU college here. He's at the School of Music. And so the thing that I thought was interesting in talking with these people, I mean, the gentleman from Indiana had a $500,000 house he's just sold and is moving to Tallahassee, and he's going to rent. So I asked him, why would you rent rather than just buy? And he said, well, I understand, you know, the real estate, it's a seller's market. It's hard to find homes. So I thought I would rent for a while I get to know the area, and then I'll buy. Well, I kind of could identify with him because that's what I did when we moved here from Michigan back in 2011. We rented for a while before we purchased our home. But the market was a lot different 10 years ago than it is now. So anyway, I just thought that was interesting. Two people from Georgia had $400,000 homes, but one of them made a comment to me that they're selling, and one of them made a comment to me that I thought was rather profound. He said, I have realized just 20 some odd thousand dollars just in the last few months in the value of my property. And so I'm just going to rent for a while, allow the market to cool down, and then I'll buy. And I thought, okay, that kind of makes sense, I guess, you know. And so, here's the thing that I'm learning about the market. You might have this nice large gain on your property over the past few years, but when you rent something that's like $1,900 a month, you know, you're spending over $22,000 in a year in rent. You're burning up whatever equity you may have built up over the last year or two in order to, when you sold your home, and to put it in rent. So it is an odd situation. It's very difficult because, yes, it's harder to find properties, especially if you're moving here from out of state, which I seem to find myself working with many buyers that are moving here from out of state. And so it is an awkward situation, but I can kind of see the logic, but at the same time, I don't. And so, but what do you do? I mean, think about it. It's a very difficult situation. They need a place to live. And so probably renting, short-term rentals, or some want short-term rentals, but those are hard to find. But renting versus buying, which is it? That's something I want you to think about, my dear YouTube video subscribers, my people that I haven't even met yet, but I'm talking to like I do know you, because I want to know you if you need help. So it's kind of a tough dilemma. I can see it, but at the same time, I've always not been a favor of renting over buying. I always feel owning is better, so you can realize the appreciation. But the market is going to cool off, but everything I'm reading, we may not see a cool down for another couple of years. So if that's the case, well, obviously you're going to rent for a little while, and you're going to throw away, in this case, in this example I'm using here, you know, like $45,000 in a two-year period. That's a lot of equity that you're burning up from your previous sale. So just something to think about. Should I rent or should I buy? Now, there is new construction, and you know, if they're selling $400,000 and $500,000 homes and they're coming here, well, there's new construction. You can find new construction. And I got videos elsewhere in my YouTube channel here on new construction videos. And so feel free to contact me if you have any questions, or if you're looking to buy here in Tallahassee, Florida. I can help you find new construction. I can help you find nice resale homes. So again, my name is Jeff Ragan. I'm the owner and broker of the Friendly Real Estate Group. I always enjoy sharing a little bit with you. It's been a busy week, as well as I've had some contracts I've worked on too, and I'll talk about those in another video because I don't like to take up too much of your time. But I thank you for watching, and please remember to subscribe and ding that bell so that you can get notified. And make any comments below if you have some questions or videos you want to see made. So again, my name is Jeff Ragan, owner and broker of the Friendly Real Estate Group. Signing off. See you next week.